Yeah, I would say Rafa has the best forehand. He's lefty. He can play with a lot of spin. He can play the winner. He can play fast. He can defend well. I think Rafa has a good forehand. Backhand, I would say Novak has one of the greatest backhand. He has one of the greatest return with the backhand also, and I think he has a good backhand. The best serve, I would say Raonic has the best serve, and he can mix it up. He can play slice, kick, he can play fast. He has really good serve. Best volley, Roger has the best volley, and he has a really good eye on the net. He's really fast. He can play easy volleys. He can play tough volleys. He feels really well at the net. Best return, I think Novak has a really good return. Rafa has the best part. He's a very good competitor, and he's one of the greatest fighters on the tour. Yeah, I think Rafa has a really good fitness, and also Nova. Roger Ice, he can play faster than anyone. He can see what's happening on the court before than anyone. I think Roger is very fast. He can anticipate the balls very early. He moves well. He plays really close from baseline, and he is really fast also going to the net. And I would say Rafa, Novak, and Roger they are very fast on the court. The quickest around the court, Monfils is very quick, Fabio is very quick, Deminaur is very quick.